A quiet morning off a busy street might not seem like an ideal opportunity for thieves.
You really don't expect something to happen Sunday morning when people are home.
Colleen McMillan says now she's not sure what to expect, all because of this video. Take a look. Around 9 o'clock Sunday morning, a man approached her home near First and Monaco. He rattles the locked gate, looks right into the Ring security camera, then walks off. But 5 minutes later, he's back. This time climbing over that locked gate and getting away with two packages.
I guess the temptation was too much for him. He had to have it.
McMillan wasn't home at the time, but got an alert from her Ring app. She says they thought the cameras, gate, and locks would keep their home safe.
We've done everything we possibly can, and people still feel empowered and brazen enough in broad daylight, 9 a.m. on a Sunday morning, to just, you know, go on your property, climb over a fence, help themselves. That's a little bit concerning.
It feels like somebody has invaded your home and stolen your property, which is basically what had happened.
Joseph Sassine lives next door. His patio furniture was stolen off their front porch a couple years back. He says this video stirs up those memories.
Disappointing to have a nice home that's new and then not have it be protected.
And if home security isn't enough to keep thieves out, he says maybe communication is the answer.
As a homeowner, if you see somebody that you don't recognize, maybe acknowledge their presence by at least saying hello.